There are games which have a few ads, and then there are ads with a little bit of game thrown in. Real Cricket Premier League is the latter. A cricket game with an IPL theme sounds great in theory, but the number of ads in Real Cricket Premier League totally kills the experience. Let's ignore that for a minute and look at the game itself. Real Cricket Premier League has a new auction mode that lets you buy players to build your perfect team. This mode suffers from poor design and drags on for way too long. We spent almost 40 minutes trying to build our team and didn't enjoy it at all. When we started playing the game, we didn't find anything new in the experience as we'd already played Real Cricket 16. The game is pretty much the same, with poor graphics but overall engaging gameplay. It takes a lot of time for new players to learn, but it's also a lot of fun once you master it. Now let's circle back to Real Cricket Premier League's problem with ads. The game shows you ads when you get out, which could be an attempt to encourage people not to lose wickets, but it also shows you ads when you take wickets, so we are not too sure about that theory. Watching an ad to earn some in-game currency is understandable, but Real Cricket Premier League also showed us unskippable video ads even when we just wanted to get through the auction mode quickly. This made us feel that the developers made this game only to serve ads. You can remove these ads if you pay 650 rupees, but this game isn't good enough for anyone to spend that much money on. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Gadgets360.